Guys, what's up? Omni King Brayden here, and today I'm playing Bowser's Fury. And it's just Bowser's Fury today. Oh boy, here we go. Dun 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 do 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 do. I'm gonna try and do my first ever speed run. So I mean, it's gonna be like a walkthrough and a speed run at the same time. So no need to worry about it. So guys, this is 50 out of 100 cat shines today, and I'm pretty hyped for it. Come on, I don't got all day. Whatever, let me just skip. We already know what happened, so just like that, Bowser Jr. asks for help. This is kind of like a speed run and a walkthrough at the same time. So I think that's actually kind of cool. Thank you. I don't that often.
Thank you.
Interesting, I gotta say. This should be really interesting. He just like just explode. He just falls on his back in the water and it just explodes. And we have new land. Yeah. shine. You know, I could have used Blussy. Show's over, Cat Maggie Koopas. Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about. You're talking about the caveman. Talking about the dog. Well, that was easy. That was kind of dumb. Very dumb, to be honest. Five cats on shark. There's the second one. There's Blast with the Fury Blocks. Cat Shine Shards. And that is a total of 9. Oh my Oh my god, I'm riding like...
Thank you.
Tinkerbell. Episode. Goodbye.